That we know of, they've done over 50 burglaries, and that's just from the first of the year.
A major burglary ring busted. Now police are looking for victims to connect with the loot. Good evening, everyone. Two men are in jail tonight in connection with a widespread burglary ring.
The thefts cover a big chunk of the middle section of the metro on both sides of the state line. KMBC 9's Peggy Bright is live with a story we broke first on KMBC.com. Peggy?
Larry, the problem got so big that a special task force was formed. Several people were caught and charged with various crimes in this area. But with this string of cases, investigators say they've hit the mother lode of home and car burglaries.
Went in the house. My wife says, hey, what did you do with our TV? I said, I didn't do anything with the TV. She says, well, it's gone.
What was gone for Ken Desert is now found. At least this big screen TV has been located. But the piles of recovered items do not include all the loot from Ken's home. 2 weeks after the first robbery, the thieves struck again.
The first time, it didn't seem that. But the second time, it's like, we're being watched, you know. Now, that's the scary part. It's like, people are watching you.
The burglars were working this area so hard that the Property Crimes Task Force began surveillance. The criminals preferred targets.
We found out that these people were going to houses with no lights on.
The police efforts paid off over the weekend when the two men were caught red-handed.
Saw them do the crime and they followed them to a house and we found a lot of property and it just escalated from there.
The men now jailed in the case are 55-year-old Michael Dorch and 53-year-old Thomas Simmons. Both have long records for similar crimes. In a raid of five homes connected to the men, police found big screen TVs, iPods, jewelry, and items stolen from garages. They've also recovered four stolen cars and lots of items from cars broken into, well over $100,000 in merchandise in all from more than 100 victims over the past several months. Ken Desert says the thieves should pay.
Hopefully they'll spend some time in jail.
Now, the second TV stolen from Ken has not been recovered, neither has some of his wife's heirloom jewelry. Many victims like Ken were robbed multiple times. The victim hit the hardest, lost $50,000 in merchandise. We're live in central Kansas City. Larry, back to you.
Peggy, what are you hearing? Are there other suspects in these burglaries?
Well, police say yes, they do have other people in mind in connection with all of this, but they have not been charged yet, and of course their investigation is ongoing.
Peggy Bright, thank you very much. If you've been the victim of a burglary in that area and have not recovered your stolen merchandise, property crimes investigators want to hear from you. You can call them at the number on your screen, 816-234-5525.